remember I already put the onion. Yeah. So I'm cooking spring chicken. My husband recently has been so busy, so I haven't been having time to eat proper dinner. And that's really not my little one, it's so disturbing. So I'll be putting some mushrooms. You cut them like this, just small like that. So I'll cover it right now. Yeah, so guys, as I've told you, I'm cooking creamy chicken with mushrooms, yeah, for my husband, yeah. As I told you, like, you're going to eat me proper dinner, so I thought we should cook something. I should cook something that she really loves. Yeah, so you asked me about putting on a hood. It is like right now we're in summer inside, so it's really some kind of cold. Yeah, and since I'm having breads, I always feel coldness in my breads. Yeah, it's passing through me. Yeah, that's why I'm putting on a hood. But don't worry about me. Put some rice. So guys, I've been making some little salads. He loves eating salads with meals. So as I told you guys, we're not vegetarians, but we like eating vegetables to balance our immune system. Yeah, so it's always good to keep immune system so good. So guys, I've been making some little salads. He loves eating salads with meals. So as I told you guys, we're not vegetarians, but we like eating vegetables to balance our immune system. Yeah, so it's always good to keep immune system so good. Yeah, so we eat vegetables a lot. We eat meat and we eat vegetables. We eat chicken, we eat vegetables. As in to balance your immunity. So I put rice, so I'll wash it a little bit. guys, right now we're doing some salads, as I've told you. I'll be cutting some salads for us because we eat. Yeah, so. Cutting them that way, it would be. The small tomatoes are good, they are so good. Reason being, I prefer the small ones when I'm using salads. The small ones, as I told you, they grow on their own. You don't need to put any chemical, and this is their maximum what? Maximum size. They can't go below this size. Yeah, so that's why we tend to eat this. Right now my husband is busy with his work as usual. Yeah, so I'll surprise him. He went outside with some friends, but he's kind of busy. He went to some of his friends. So that they can talk about business. Yeah, but when he comes back, because I told him after when he left, I told him I'm not feeling well, I won't be cooking tonight. So he told me, it's okay babe, you don't need to cook. Yeah. This is one of my favorites in vegetables. So you need to remove it, you need to check, you don't need to cut in the what? Anything that's not right. So
sabnyumlar.
I don't need any seed inside here, so I have to remove it. Don't worry guys, my hands are super clean. Yeah, super, super clean. As soon as you can mix them. Put some salt. You know, it's so easy to cook when you don't have anyone stopping you. During the time, I always, when I'm cooking, my little one is always on my back disturbing me. She wants to carry, when the time she sees when you're always busy, that's the exactly time she wants you to hold her. And sometimes it's not easy, because sometimes she needs to eat, you need to eat. Babies don't understand that. That's why sometimes I tend to do everything when she's sleeping. When she's sleeping, it's so easy. So guys, right now the food is ready. I'll be serving it and we'll be eating. My husband is really hungry. Actually, he came back here. So I'll be serving the food. Then we shall be eating. Sen bile. Did you make the food? I'm in love with my flowers. I love them so much. They are so beautiful. I'll be putting them in a glass after. Yeah.